Give me a manual, please.
Oh, yeah, of course.
I want this one.
All right. Life can be tough at times.
Oh, movies.
It's quite strong. Now, if you know what you're doing.
I just... Stop saying.
Hey, it is you!
You know her?
Yes, I do. Old friend, we used to work together. I was checking her out from back there. Didn't know if it was her. It is. She's drunk again. I'll send her home.
Okay.
Hey, miss, wake up. Hey. Friend is gonna send you home.
Come on, young lady. There we go.
Let's get on out of here!
I got you. She's fine with me, don't worry.
See you later,
buddy. Hey, man. Hey.
Stop.
No.
You can't take her away.
No, yes I can. She's my friend. Get the fuck out of my way.
If you really know.
No.
Tell me her name.
I'm not telling you. It's none of your business. Get the fuck out of my face before I break it.
Hey, sir. Help me. Hey.
Stop.
Get off.
Hey, stop it. Come on.
Lisa.
Find your own girl.
I'll call the police on the ones. You know?
Plenty of girls here. I got this one.
She's Believe
mine.
Me.
She's mine.
He's a liar. He's a bad guy.
Hey, stop it. Shut up. Come on. Hey,
stop.
Both of you. Both of you. Come on. Hey. What's your name? Hey.
She's mine.
Hey. What's her name?
Lucy.
Her name is Miao Ying.
Yeah, Miao Ying. What's her Chinese name?
Get the fuck off. Stop!
Hey,
I'm gonna call the police, man.
Hey,
I'm gonna call the police. Hey, listen, man, I'm gonna call the police.
Fucking say you're gonna call the police.
Hey, man, fuck off, man. Fuck off. Come on, fuck off. Just fuck off. Out of here. Come on. Fucking drunk, man. You're fucking drunk.
All right. Get off. Fuck you, man. This place. Fuck you.
And just take good care of her, okay?
I know, thank you.
It's all right.
这是一段他失去的记忆，在以后很长的时间里，他都无从知晓这晚是如何安然无恙回到旅馆床上的。而这是一段我永久的记忆，因为这段不长的街道，我的人生拐去了另一个方向。
反正我不管，不管谁反对，我都要嫁给你。
Friends brought you back. You should ask one of them.
It's other. I don't have any friends with me.
Oh, well, I was here until 11 last night. Before myself, it was Mrs. Bates on shift. She'll be here from 11 o'clock to noon. You can ask her later.
Okay, thank you.
Miss Bates! Miss Bates, I have a request. I hope you can grant my request.
Is your request related to that girl? Last night, I saw you follow her. Then later, I saw you return carrying her on your back. You went into her room.
She was drunk. I sent her back to her room and left. Nothing happened.
I know. I was watching you. If you would have stayed in your room, I would have knocked on your door. Now, I believe you're probably not a bad guy. So tell me, what is your request?
I beg you to not lie to that girl.
Really? Yes, they brought you home almost unconscious. It was I who opened the door for you.
So, who sent me back?
Well, of course, it was the police.
The police?
Yes. The bartender who couldn't wake you up probably called the police for help.
Oh my gosh. I have no memory, Annecy.
Dear, do not go out and drink alone again. Not every time that you go out and get drunk will you be fortunate enough to meet someone who cares about you.
Okay, thank you.
Yes.
喂，好，好，把地址发给我。妙音找到了，我的手下在一家汽车旅馆找到了他的入住登记，详细地址马上发给我。
走。
程叔叔，
我能不能先跟他单独谈一谈？我去接他。你去吧。
地址马上发给你，
一会儿见到他我会马上给你们发个信息报平安。
好。舒彻，见到妙莹好好谈，无论如何我都请你体谅的。
我知道了。地址收到了。
Thank you so much. Bye-bye.
Hi. If there's a Chinese girl named Miao Ying live here, could you please tell me her room number?
Who are you? And why should I answer your question?
I'm her friend. I've lost touch with her for almost 2 days. I'm so worried about her.
So, you're another friend of hers?
Who else said that?I'm her boyfriend.
Oh, I see. In that case, she's in room 215, which is the building on the right, the second floor, the fifth room from the end.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
方便进去吗？ 叔叔，我现在到了汽车旅馆了，已经见到了妙英。您放心吧，她没事。稍后我跟她一块儿回来。昨天早上失踪到现在一天多的时间里都在这儿，躲着我，
躲着所有人。
如果我不来，你准备在这躲到什么时候？
不知道。
躲在这儿就是为了逃避结婚，还是说在想一个什么给我解释的理由好？
都要。
让我想了一天一夜，百思不解。在这之前，你一秒钟拒绝结婚的迹象都没有，可是为什么在注册的当天，你会突然当落跑新娘？
没办法跟你说清楚。
那你也必须说清楚。也许我不会接受，但是最起码我有权利知道一个能够符合逻辑、我能够理解的理由。
你爸妈他们反对，其实有道理的。我们不该这个时候结婚。
那应该是什么时候呢？
就再过几年吧，等我们事业还有生活都稳定下来，等他们都接受的时候。而且你妈同意的那么勉强，你爸也是，到最后一句祝福都没有。我不希望婚礼这么大的事情到最后搞得大家都不开心，我想要一个不被你父母祝福的婚礼。
所以你就没有任何征兆的消失了，是因为这个原因吗？
还有我爸，他也认为我们两个不适合这个时候结婚。虽然一直嘴上说着支持跟祝福，但是他也跟我反对。
可是为什么在我的面前他从来都没有说过他不同意？
他尊重我们，所以他不干涉。
你爸爸是希望你有一个花费了上百万的婚礼，昭告天下，人尽皆知，只有这样才符合你们几十亿身家的成家女儿出嫁的规格，而且同时也不辱没你作为伟业继承人的高贵身份，是吗？
他如果真的这么想，我觉得也没有什么不对的吧。
难道现在结婚这个事儿是我一个人的意愿，而你是被我的感情绑架了，是可以这么理解吗？
不是啊，我心甘情愿地嫁给你，我跟你一样等这一天等了很久。
可是为什么在注册当天你会消失了呢？
我像一个傻子一样在那等啊。为什么逃婚？那好，那你告诉我，前一天前一晚你上哪儿去了？做了什么？
什么也没做，就在家里待着。
第二天早上你平静地吃完了早餐，幸福地去了市政厅，在所有人都不知道的情况下突然消失，你觉得这样的理由合逻辑吗？或者是说你有什么事情在瞒着我？
没有。
Why？ 为什么？那我就更不明白了。
我知道我选择了一个非常不合适的时机，做了非常不合适的事情。
现在又给了我一个最虚弱无力的理由。
我知道这件事情做的是有多么的糟糕，让你多么的失望，但是我请你千万不要怀疑我对你的感情，好吗？
是吗？
我可能因为任何原因从结婚登记处走掉，绝对不会赢了。我爱你不够。
跟我回去。再强迫你做任何你不想做的事，尤其是结婚。
你不下车吗？
我只是送你回来。
你不打算跟我一起进去？
我想我不在场，因为你爸说话会更方便。
那你要去哪儿？
回我自己的。 觉得可能你需要一个我不在的空间，总是这么面对我，你不觉得难受有压力吗？
谢谢你为我着想。有些话我现在不知道该怎么跟你说，但是我向你保证，我们之间什么都没有变。我希望我们还是和从前一样。
不管发生什么事情，饭总要吃的。洋洋，爸爸让你受委屈了，对不起啊。说车没为难你吧？
没有。
放宽心，时间可以冲淡一切的。啊，
一旦有了裂痕，它都永远留在那儿。你跟舒伯伯之间，不仅仅是他帮你拿到市政府竞标权的友谊那么简单吧？
那你认为还有什么？
比如利益。
利益和感情永远是不能分割的，二者一旦被分割了，我们拿什么来表达我们的感情呢？
我现在真的怕，如果舒彻一旦知道这些事情。
他知道了又能怎么样？
他就会怀疑这是你处心积虑、步步为营的计划，甚至连我都是你计划中的一部分。然后，他就会认为我们的感情已经不纯粹了，或许从来就没有纯粹过。
纯粹，我同意。爱情因为纯粹而美好，但纯粹的好处也仅此而已。
爱与恨的边际，聚与散的别离，问你为何会在意，直到现在还惦记，归去你还在，我已来，身分开，心回来，记得这份爱，我们明白，这就是爱。每当感觉自己受了伤，不辞而别，逃去了远方，躲躲就走，多远算疗伤，不如回到相爱的地方。没有告别寂寞的旅程，房间冰冷，不再有暖阳，多想留住你我的时光，念念不忘，等待爱回响。现在还惦记，归去你还在，我已来，身分开，心回来，记得着